And after the Glatt game, I'm sure you spoke about the relief there a moment ago. Good to get over the line, I'm sure.
Yeah, good to get over the line, especially in a derby mile. You know, you crack yourself. But I think the fact that it was straight knockout now, I think our boys roast that occasion. I think there was a, against Glatt, well, I'm not taking anything away from Glatt. I think the feeling there we had another chance. And it did feel that way leading up to the game. Today was different. You knew that it was straight knockout and you could feel that in our changing room, which was good.
And you just got the goals this time for a change?
We got the goals for a change, aye. Well, Potty's in there full forward. He's only been back a while. He's carrying a few knocks in there, but he still carries that threat all the time. And probably both, all goals, he had a hand on all of them. Like, so that's the threat that he brings you at this level, which is brilliant.
You're frustrated the last day. He's wasted a lot of possession. What did you talk about between the last game and today?
I think it's just decision making, all right? You know, and any good team that you see, they make the right decision on the ball. And I think that's what I'm trying to drum into these boys, that, you know, when you have the ball in your possession, always trying to encourage them to make the right decision. Against Glatt, we didn't. We were taking the wrong option all the time. You touched on it. We had a lot of possession, but we weren't using it well. I thought we'd done it a lot better there today.
And final point on the championship itself, what's the thoughts now?
Thoughts now are, you know, we're glad to get that one over us. Limavady's probably still the team to beat, you know, by a country mile. And I think we're not unsure who we're going to get now, but we'll take whoever it is and we'll prepare and we'll give it a lash.